Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma, Blind. I'm the RPG chick, embarking on what is probably going to be the last episode, or the last few episodes, or a couple episodes. Two things. I have been informed by someone that... I don't remember where this place is exactly. This Red Ruby Cave... There's another zone going off of there that I missed. So I'm going to check that out. Red Ruby Cave over here. And I've been searching for the... I don't know why it's so hard to find these things, but I found the Minotaurs. Or at least maybe the only two Minotaurs in the game. It's between Beast's Maw and Lakeside Retreat, which is over here. Towards the south. Here's Lakeside Retreat. Okay, so they're like... Where's Beast... Oh, they're right in here between... So let's check them out first, because I do want to check out the Minotaurs. This part is not blind, guys. I found them first, because I'm like, this is going to be like hell to... to look for them with you. Like, you guys, it took me a while to find them, so you wouldn't want to watch wanted to watch all of them. My god, just another hour so you can see them, so I can see them, because when I saw them it was nighttime. So we went ahead then east, which I guess I'm totally disoriented. Or it would be the other way. Now east and to the south. Because they're right along the southern border. I don't think they're by the road either, so... Again, also... This is what I have... As far as all the places I've discovered. You can see a couple more up there. I can't pan out any more than that. If you guys have found any other area, you know, anything that I've missed, let me know. If it's something, you know, important, I'll add another episode on and we'll go back there. Or we'll go there. So... I'm gonna look at my ledge and see if there's anything missing as the music begins to play. So, again, there are unmarked camps and such. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking they're up over here. So how do I get up there? This way. Yep. They're down there. Oh, you can see him. Minotaur. Maybe they're not proud of the character model? I'm not sure. Oh, he's damp. Why is he so damaged? They're both hurt. So yeah, Minotaur and Minotaur Lord. Were they fighting something? I'm gonna get as close as I can. Because I'm detected. Hi. Pretty cool, huh? Oh, she killed him. I think they're awesome. I think these guys are awesome. I was like, they're relatively low level, I guess. That's it, Minotaurs, guys. Kind of underwhelming. Oh, look at that. Jeez. I mean, the character models are great. It's just... I guess I'm overpowered for this mod. So they also have Minotaur hides, and you can get Minotaur horns. Which... or ingredients, which weigh 3 pounds each. That's kind of unheard of for an ingredient to be 3 pounds like that. Regenerate Magicka is one of the properties. I'm sorry. They're really cool. Just wish we saw more of them in the mod. Two more horns, I guess. So there's not much to this place. There's really nothing to discover, just that chest up there. So I was like, I'm like done with this mod, and like, what the hell, where are the Minotaurs? Elven Sword of Blizzards. That's a pretty sweet sword. Damage 57 is not as good as mine, I don't think. No, mine's 73. Alright, what else? Some gems, 190 gold, a ring of minor magicka. That's what we got for the chest. Okay. So, now that that's done, let's go back to Red Ruby Cave. See if we can find this other zone. I don't know, it's been a little while since we've been here, so things might have respawned. Although I don't remember. Wasn't there just bears and rats? Well, this respawned. So I'm gonna pull a chain somewhere, I think. If the person who told me this... I'm sorry, I don't remember. I don't remember who you are. I'm terrible with that. If the person who told me this is correct, there's a chain I am to pull somewhere. See rats. I hear it. I hear it through the wall. Oh, the hell with it.
Bruce?
Nice. Commercial Shroud? Yeah, I use light armor. There's a lot of good stuff in there. My blade is low. My bow is also low. That's all I have, right? Yeah, I've been trying to find those at vendors and been unlucky so far. I'll have to run around Skyrim and see what kind of gems I can find. I hear the bear. Now that isn't that, not that chain, there's a chain somewhere else. What is this? Oh, it's like, it's very luminescent. It's gotta be this way. Potion of healing. So yeah, it leads to, I forget what he said. A red ruby something or other. Maybe that way. He's loud. See, that might explain the sound. Got your fanny on fire! I was like, what is that? So, maybe because it's so dark, I was not able to see this chain. Possibly. Get him. So loud. I must silence you forever. Some more orcish arrows. There was a bear growling and it stopped. Where is it? Show yourself. I don't know where that is. Somewhere over there. is this chain? So yeah, this might run into a second episode depending on how long it takes to get through here, but that's gonna be it for now. I'm thinking of playing, for anyone watching this currently, I'm thinking of playing Worm's Tooth. Kind of took an interest in it after hearing it, it disappeared suddenly. Quite a while back. How do I get back up now? I'm having trouble seeing. Is it this other side? Maybe I just never crossed over to it. Well, didn't I find a way around? Try to go around this way. The bear's annoying me. Just gotta say, the bear's annoying me. Okay, so you have to go around this way. Alright. Hate that. Now, we're coming to the area with some of the, oh, God damn it. We're coming to the area where somebody left some notes that he was looking for these rubies. Apparently he met an untimely demise. Dance and Fire, Volume 4. I don't think the Elixir of Strength was there before. Yeah. Aretino's Journal. Wait a second. Should that really be there? Why would the book respawn? Yeah, the book should not respawn. That's kind of odd. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Okay. What's going on with the textures here? Totally totally knocked me off my kilter there. It ducked. Missed something somewhere. Is that water falling or footsteps? Becoming. Nope. All right. Excuse me. Shut up, thank you. I missed, that's what I missed. I don't even know if I came down here. I don't remember coming down here. I mean, maybe I did. Can I even see from here? No. Quick save. So that opened what exactly? That opened not near me. It opened this? I guess so, because there's a chain going the other way. Mm-hmm. I'm hidden, though. Oh, there's another one. I'm striking down your brethren.
Wait, I hear something.
How did that not hit? So thank you to whoever suggested that to me. See, if I missed anything else, guys, just let me know. Oops. Can't go through that. We can't go through her either.
Who's there?
What? Vampire Thrall? We're not seen. Yet somehow we're seen.
There you are!
Well. That was weird because we were not seen. I was still hidden. Unless they saw Carlia? I'm not sure. And I guess that's possible. It doesn't usually happen, though. Oh, that was her I was looking at. Where'd this guy go? I knocked him back. Huh? Ancient vampire. Well, that's interesting. I had no idea we'd have vampires here. All of a sudden. Another filter of strength. Vampire dust. Huh. Been a while since I've found that. Vampire armor of extreme destruction. That's pretty sweet armor for a mage anyway. Let's hope the others that we come across don't see us before they can see us. That kind of doesn't make any sense. Cheap wine. Full of blood. Two red ruby hollows. That's the theme. Okay. A whole other zone I missed, yeah. So if I missed anything else, guys, just let me know. I can't hide for crap anymore. Just give up stealth altogether? Can't even hide from Zerets. Uh-huh. Back there, girl, don't push me. I don't know where she is. I guess if I'm seen, I can't blame it on her. Tempted to just jump down there, but I don't know. I'd rather not, at least not yet. Dusty. Those vampires don't breathe, I don't think, right? Generally? I mean, they're already dead. They don't need to breathe. Here's another rat, I think. Dead? I'm not sure. It is now. Starting to run out of these wimpy orcish arrows. The only thing wimpy about orcs are their arrows. Okay, we got two levels going on here. Which way? Check this way first. Well, I've been running out of these arrows anyway. Sounds like a good time to switch over to... Ebony. Now, I don't think poison's gonna work on vampires, so... Oh, there's two.
Who made that noise?
Oh my. Wow. Okay. That was exciting. Yeah, they seem quite good at detecting me. Knocking crap around here. Oh. No, I did search him, right? Yeah. Jeez. Vampires don't eat, do they? Chicken breast. Okay. God. So funny, it's so funny in the physics that you can hurt yourself just walking through bones. It's so damaging. A shovel. Who are they're burying these people or something? So apparently... Yeah. God, getting hurt. So apparently that's it for this. And our way lay before us. See, we shouldn't see all this yet. So apparently this is quite a big area. Alright, so rather than try to poison them, which at least shouldn't work... How much... yeah, I do have some Daedric. Daedric is the best. Then 24 Stalrim is 20. So let me take a True Shot potion. Or elixir. Take a draught. A draft? Something like that. God, don't hit anybody, do you?
Who's there?
Please, leave me!
Never!
Got a coffin ready?
For you? Well, there's a few back there. I'm not putting you in it, though. Cool. My arrow's back. I would have switched the sword, but I wanted to make the best use out of that potion. Hopefully I find some more books. Those aren't books. I got excited. Those are the backs of chairs. Oh, a throne. Look at that. Perfect for one such as I. What is this? Oh. Oh, under the table. That's a pretty cool goblet. Look at that. Looks actually pretty cool looking. It toppled over straight up. It's my magic trick. Step right up, everybody. Apparently we continue down that way. And that way. I came in through there, didn't I? That may or may not be Carlia. Cup. Restore stamina? I think I'll leave it. It sounds like stealthy motion. It sounds like Carlia trying to find me. Because at the same time, it's creeping me out, because just in case it isn't. This way. I'm listening to the footsteps. Nope, that's someone walking normally.
What was that?
Who's there?
Found you!
I'll show you what real pain feels like.
There's someone else here. Like oh god, don't moan in my ear like that. That's so creepy. Show me what real pain feels like. Yeah, I guess you're good at that with torture tools, but you did not get a chance to use those, now did you? This Aretino! The one with the journal. With the respawning journal. I'm sorry, Aretino. Now, this funny thing, is he related to the boy you find with the Brotherhood quest? Aventus Aretino, I believe his name is. He wanted to hire the Brotherhood to kill his parents or some crap like that. That's how you start the Dark Brotherhood quest. Find Aventus Aretino. Vampire Armor of Conjuration. See, I don't know where... That wasn't Carlia walking. I wonder where she is. I hear someone clearing their throat. Immortal Blood. Circlet of Imminent Illusion. Gold. It'd be the silliest thing if you slept on these beds and woke up to someone attacking you. I wonder if that could happen. fear poison. I'll leave it. I'll take the weak paralysis poison. I'll take the magic poison too. I don't like people running away. You gotta chase them. They always come back. It's annoying. I think I just looked in there. Back to Red Ruby Cave over there. Oh, another way back in. Wake up and die.
What could that be?
An arrow in your body. Did I get some of those back? Only one. A game at dinner. Good luck. Coins, ruby, red ruby mine key. Is there another zone off of here? Red ruby mine? Oh, that's the key, okay. Elven Mace of Expelling. Summon Daedra up to level 20 or sent back to Oblivion. That's pretty good damage, too. Spell Tome for Circle of Protection. Pretty sure I know that one. I wouldn't use it anyway. Very specific. Okay, so this goes back to Red Ruby Cave. Alright, so I remember to come back here. In the meantime, the key also used for that. That looks foreboding. Is there anyone over there? There's some chairs and stuff over there. I think. Okay. Oh, this leads back to the same. Oh, we've made it full circle. It says it's cleared, but I never trust that. This is the area with the water. I'm not going to go down in the water. I'm going to trust at least that I think I've explored everything this time. Although, we're in a different area now, aren't we? We're near Cyrodiil. Oh, we can drop down. I remember seeing this from up above, thinking, wondering if that bear was up here. Carlia. Come on, you can do it. Red Ruby Hollow, everyone, and Minotaurs. The bad way to find any more books, including that Corpse Preparation Book, Volume 2. The real Volume 2. Alright, so this is, yeah. Just gonna make this a final extra-long episode, at least for now. Unless someone else tells me that I've found anything else. I mean, if they've, if there's anything I missed, in other words. Or, whenever the next Beyond Skyrim installment comes out, which looks like it's going to be Expedition to Atmora, which is going to be completely different. It's going to this island, or isle, I believe, of Atmora. So, that'll be something completely different, and I'm really looking forward to that. But yeah, any more Cyrodiil stuff, of course, I'm going to assume there's so many places it looks like you can cross over. Unless it's all going to say you cannot go this way except for one or two places. Which would kind of make sense, but would be, I don't know, stupid. Unless you can just cross the entire zone border, you can cross into, I guess, the area with the Imperial City. So you could cross from here, cross from there, cross from the road or the river, what have you. And any of those directions will bring you into the corresponding place inside the next cell, the next zone. So I don't know. In any case, looking forward to checking it out. Yeah, I think I'm playing Worm's Tooth next, so. Worm's Tooth, and then waiting for Deliverance. Oh, I can't remember the name. I'm waiting for Deliverance to come out. Deliverance colon something. I can't remember the name. Beyond Divinity? Deliverance? I'm not even sure. But yeah, that's February 13th, actually. And then I think what I'm going to be doing is alternating between Worm's Tooth and that until Worm's Tooth is done. I think it's going to be a shorter mod than this one. And then continuing with Deliverance until that's done. And then I'll be playing Enderal. And then I'm sure something's probably going to come out before then. But if not, then beginning the Witcher series, in any case. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next LP. See you sometime. See you next Beyond Skyrim. Hope to see you guys there. And as always, seek adventure.